Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and we are back on the center. That's right. We are starting the center season two. We had, you have no idea, so many server issues, like an insane amount. We tried to get our servers, the Scorched and the Terra, clustered together so we could hop back and forth between the two, but it completely failed, and what we decided to do was just wipe everything and start over. So we're going to have a brand new Scorched Earth season and a brand new The Center season. We never did get the transferring to work, but here we are back. If you guys do enjoy the videos, please do me a favor and subscribe if you haven't done yet, and always hit that thumbs up button if you enjoy it. So I went ahead and got a little hut made. It took me quite a few deaths to get over here. But doesn't matter. We got it made, we're set up, and I figured this is a good place for us to start hanging out together. There is a whole new mod list, some old stuff you'll recognize and some new stuff. One of the highlights being, dinos are now a much higher level, up to level 350 wild, and players go up to 175, so we're going to see some definite fun stuff there, some new dinos as well, and we'll kind of discover things as we discover them. So what I've done so far is built this little hut. There's a little white drop that drops like right here, which by the way is amazing. And we got things going. I got a sleeping bag and a bed going from drops. Got some meat cooking. I got some stuff in here, which we're actually going to take. And so first, I think we need to make some armor. I haven't done it yet. So let's do hide shirt, hide pants, cloth hat, I guess. We also need a couple mortar and pestles going. Let's craft two. And get started here. So I decided I'll show you guys where I'm deciding to build. It's definitely an area I haven't built in before. Let's put these over here. Side of the door. It's a good spot. But obviously this is only a temporary base, so it doesn't really matter. But we only have some narcotics going. I did see there was a little bit of spoiled meat. Yeah, and some narco berries. So we can actually go ahead and get some narcotics going straight away. Even if it is only three. So we are building on the bridge over the that leads to the redwoods from the snow area. So check it out. Let's go out the back door here. So this is a cliff here. Which is kind of going to be where we build. We have a new building mod called Castles, Forts, and... Called Castles, Forts, and Keeps. That is going to let us build some cool stuff. I definitely want to build some fun stuff this time. So you see we have this nice little cliff. It's kind of a defense. There's a path on either side to lead up. And this is kind of where we are going to be at. So I'm going to go ahead and kind of just organize things a little bit more. And I'll bring y'all back. Alright guys, so I've just been gathering some materials up, and I have an idea for our first tame. It's not something we can build a saddle for yet, because I think it's level 45, but there is a low-level rhino right here. So I figure, well heck, let's just tame it. I don't have any Tranq arrows, I made three narcotics, but there is slingshots. So we're going to see if we can get these slingshots going. We're getting some stone right now. I already made two of them. I'm guessing that's going to be enough. Now, the way we're going to have to do this is, can we get up here and shoot it from up there where it can't reach us? Maybe. Oh, that was so close. Okay, one more shot. One more try. Ready and jump! No! Okay. Let's go around. I'm a little nervous because there were some wolves here that killed me earlier. And I think they kind of were led away a little bit, but, why can't I get up there? Come on, let me up! Okay, this might be an issue. Because if I can't get up somewhere, I'm not going to be able to knock this guy out, because he will definitely murder me very quickly. Oh, where'd he go? There's also a Megaloceros there, but I don't really think it's going to be as helpful. So there he is. Can I get up? This is way too high to jump up, right? Yeah, not even close. See, I can try this rock over here, but it's a little rock. And that definitely makes me a little nervous. From up there, I'd be completely safe. From this one, it is debatable. But let's... worst case scenario, we die. But this is Ark after all. Can we get him from here, you think? Not even remotely close. Maybe we can shoot him and then run away very quickly. If this goes bad, it's going to go real bad. No. Get him. Oh, run away. Okay, now let's... Okay. What? Where'd he go? Did he fall off the edge trying to turn? Or he's just hiding? Oh, dehydrated. And it looks like he is gone. Is that him right there? It's definitely him right there. Well, it was a good first try. Man, I am super dehydrated. All right, I need to just find some water. And I'm going to see what else we can find. Hopefully we can tame something up. And I'll bring y'all back. So, what are the chances we can knock out an Enki with a slingshot? Let's try it. It's a high level one. Oh, we missed. This is a high level, well, high level for a vanilla game. It's 108. Here, that's only a medium to low level because they go up to 350. All right, where's this sucker? Nothing? You gave up? Can we do it from here? Oh, wouldn't that be amazing if we did? So we're going to try to do this with a slingshot, which I'm guessing is a terrible idea. Maybe if it was low level, that'd be fine. But for a high level... Okay, we're going to have to lead him a little bit slower. And look out for wolves. Ugh, I hate the slingshot so much. Come on. Kind of ridiculous. Okay, here we go. I've got 108 stone. So hopefully that's enough. I've also got a club, but I don't have a feeling that that's not a good idea. You know, get up on my rock. Yeah, here we go. This is it. All right. Oh, wait. Can a wild one actually break this rock? All right, this is going to be a minute. Oh, it's running. What does that supposed to mean? It's like half or something like that? Just keep getting it. Oh, right in the face. Come on, knock out. Knock out before it gets nighttime. This would be it. This is a pretty cool first tame if it works out. Ah! Other slingshot. What? Why does this one do less damage? Oh, there it goes. Where's my rock? Okay. Let's get on the rock! Ooh! This is taking a ridiculously long time. I've hit it well over 100 times. I've actually been gathering stone in between. Holy crap. He's runs, then he comes after me, and then he runs, then he comes after me. Luckily, he's slow, but freaking just knock out. How many rocks does it take? How many rocks does it take to get to the center of an Enki? He's got to be doing some kind of topor to him, even if it is reduced because he's armored or whatever. There you go, just sit right there, right in that rock. That's your spot, that's your home. Oh, we did it, he's knocked out. That probably took close to 200 rocks. Let's let him just kind of starve for a bit and then we'll go gather some berries and let's get this sucker tamed up. What's such a freaking cool first tame on a server, that's awesome. Well, we have got some sad, sad news. There is a level 324 dire wolf out there somewhere. I'm pretty sure it killed our Enki. And It's got my body. See if we can get on this rock and see where it is. Get up! I need to be better at jumping. Let's go up here. Right here. Get up. No, I don't want to let me up there. Okay, where is this wolf? It was like right over there. I would love to go get my body back. What's that? Okay, that's the Megaloceros. Okay. I don't see it. Maybe it wandered off? Okay, there's my bag. Huh. That must be it over there. Okay, let's grab our stuff. Take all. And our Inky was right here, and it's definitely gone. Dang it! So much! Ah! But it's alright. It's supposed to be hard. Survival game. That's why we made it more difficult. But for now, let's go back to the safety of our own home and regroup. Okay, so what I've decided to do is not worry about taming right now. And let's just try to get some stuff built. So the first thing we're going to need is stone. We really need to get some metal. And I know where some is. That's not too far away. But there are wolves in the way. So we're just going to mine some stuff up. Gather some materials, and then we can get to building some better things. I'm thinking maybe a little taming pen that we can lead things into. Might be a little risky. But to do that, it's going to have to be made out of stone. That's why I'm gathering some stone stuff. Oh, what do we need? Wood and thatch. And also, plus just having more materials so that when we need to build things, we can. It's really important in the beginning. It sucks to have to go gather, like, six more wood for something. Come on, give me a wood. There we go. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and keep mining up stuff, gather as much as I can in the area, and then bring y'all back. Alright, so we've been getting some stone, some wood, some thatch, and we're going to make a little bit of a taming thingamajigger. So we're going to need, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of these. Do we not know the stone door yet? Oh no. That's not an ideal situation. Is it not till the next level? Stone door. Level 20, but we're so... Okay, we might hit it right now in crafting this stuff. I don't think we will. Let's do some walls. We need 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them, I think it should be okay. Okay, so we're gonna let this stuff craft up. Hopefully it'll level us and we can make the door like we're planning, and then I'll show you guys what we're gonna do. Alright, we've got some stuff made. I think we're just gonna throw it right here. For now, we're just gonna do one of these. And this rhino right here might be our first test. Right there. This is not my favorite kind of taming pen, but it does work fairly well. Come on. Snap! Why won't you snap? Oh, we had it for a second, and then I flinched. Okay. And we'll do one this way. One. Two. Three. Boom. Alright, 2, 3, okay. Then we'll do wall. Now, I've never tried it exactly like this. Normally, I do something I do with flyers, but if I can lead this guy in here, can they climb over a one high? Can you climb over a one high? I feel like probably not. So let's go ahead and try to knock this sucker out. So we got some arrows. We got a slingshot, just in case. Some narcotics. Oh, we can't make Tranq arrows yet. Dang it. All right. So, I'm trying to knock it out just with the slingshot. Ah, so tired of using the slingshot already. All right. The hard part is going to be trying to really lead it in here and not letting it hit us. Right here, bud. Oh, perfect. He should be stuck. And... Oh, no. I feel like he's going to get out of that. And now, if he'll just stay aggroed on us, we should be able to pump him in the head over and over again until he's knocked out. It's only level 48, so hopefully this will work. Unless he gets out! No getting out! Okay, he's out. He's out. Oh, okay, so he'll come right back in here. Come on. Yeah. Nope. No. Inside. There we go. So this is not working exactly as planned, but it's still working. Because they can't hurt stone. I'm definitely getting a little bit nervous as his, I'm getting a little bloody. Ooh. And there's a saber, which means I'm going to go hide. Because that saber is going to wreck my face. Ooh. Unless it's a really low-level saber, and it kills it. Okay, this is dangerous. Dang it, so we lost our guy. And I have a feeling that saber's gonna kill us, so let's go hide! Okay, it's a low-level saber? So we might be able to knock it out or kill it with just our slingshot right here. Oh yeah, look at him run. Oh. Come on, you sucker. Ah. Okay, here we go. It's only a level 24. I don't want to get too close because I know he can run me down. Can we hit him from here? Oh, that was beautiful. Yeah! Come on. Come after me. The fact that I'm making these shots is amazing, I'm not gonna lie. Don't they do that thing where they turn around and come back after me now? Okay, he's pretty bloody, so he might just die, but that's okay. He's low level, but we just need something, anything around the base. Oh yeah, oh! Ooh, 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 ooh. You can make it! You can make it! You can make it! Come on. I know you can't fit through this door. Right here. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's beautiful. Right in the face. Oh, when we killed it. At the very least, we're gonna get some hide. He didn't seem to want to attack the base at all. I feel like that's normally what they do. Hiding meat can't go wrong, even a little bit of keratin. All right, guys, I do think that is gonna be it for today. Definitely an interesting first episode. We got most of a crappy taming pen built up and a little bit of a hut. We tried to tame so many things, and it didn't work. They kept dying. This is definitely more dangerous with the mods we have and the higher levels, as well as more dangerous because we honestly just picked a dangerous area to start in, which is going to make it really interesting. If you guys did enjoy the video, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you haven't done so already, feel free to subscribe. You can also find me on all the social medias, your Twitters, your Facebooks, your Instagrams, and even the one no one uses, Google+. And I also have a Patreon if you want to check it out and are feeling extra generous. It's patreon.com/ObadiahX. Pretty easy to find. But for now, guys, like I said, I will see you guys next time. And I really appreciate you coming to hang out with me.